We just got official word. Tonight's show is sold out.
I know. I've been excited ever since I saw the match card for tonight.
Enough chit-chat, gentlemen. Let's get this show on the road.
The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the Intercontinental Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
I've been looking forward to this one.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Introducing the challenger from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, weighing in at 240 pounds, the Hardcore Icon. And introducing the champion from New York, New York, weighing in at 212 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet.
You can feel it.
Absolutely. We can easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we can see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
The sprint up the cage is on.
Oh, no.
Ooh.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Alabama slam! Double leg drop! Yeah. Ah, trampling the opposition. Leg breaker! Had that one scouted. Elbow drop!
Piercing.
Pick up your teeth in the third row.
The steel cage contains all the disdain superstars have for one another. Corey, what does the superstar have to do to come out on top?
You need to be keenly aware of the situation at all times. There are a number of ways to win this match, and you have to know which to attempt and when.
True words have never been spoken. If your opponent is prone on the ground, you have to assess the situation. They might have the power to kick out, but not quite enough energy to stop you from an escape. If they're far from the door, walking out might be a better option than the climb.
Certainly plenty of variables on the table in this match tonight.
We're going to end things here with the Cobra Clutch.
Fading quickly.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He is determined not to lose this match right now.
Shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, yes.
On the move, bouncing out the road.
He's headed up the cage.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
And here he is scaling up the cage wall.
In search of some footing to make this huge climb.
He's all the way to the top of the cage. Not many options for him. There he is at the top of the cage. Still with a long way to go.
Oh, he almost had it. Inches away from...
Oh, no. Oh, no. Please don't. No. He's ripped from the cage and sent hurtling down.
This is not what you want this late in the match.
And now the climb down could be more petrifying than the climb up. Oh, yeah, all they gotta do now is hit the floor with both feet.
He's staring his opponent down. That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, and still Intercontinental Champion, XXL.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner, or at least what's left of one.
Celebrating now, visiting the medical facility tomorrow.
Here comes trouble. This is gonna be good. Looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers, someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
He got whipped into that corner.
Great height.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He reverses it. Power from the suplex. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless. God.
Enough already.
Takedown.
Fujiwara armbar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara armbar. Incredible pressure.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Battering their opponent.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
Brutality.
Waste. Control.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Counters that.
The spear.
Interceptor. Corey.
Lands the elbow. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Double underhook. Driven down with a powerbomb.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Oh, I had that well scouted. He's got him scouted.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Oh, the ankle locks in. The ankle locks in. And is he going to tap?
He's in complete control. Oh, and watch this. Letting him free.
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
With the knee drop.
So precise.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Oh!
Stun gun!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Locking it in! Ankle lock! It's not embarrassing.
He needs to find an escape route.
Nice.
Taking that dirt nap.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Hung out to dry.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Pushing out a suplex.
Get without the bell ringing.
Deadlift back suplex.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
It's reverse pain for that mistake. Springboard misses the target.
Good.
How is this superstar still in this match?
Determination.
Back and forth we go again.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, the Prodigy.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.
The WWE Universe on their feet. Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential.
And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time with the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
He's going for it all.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Kick to the midsection. Looking for the straitjacket.
Into the backstabber.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
And the referee stops the count before two.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
In the head.
From the top, cross landing.
Oh, and a rear super kick.
From behind, nasty.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up this. And
jackhammer.
Both wrists captured. And
that was nasty.
Swanton finds the mark.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Taking flight.
Connecting with the moves.
lights out.
Right to the back of the net.
And now he's hitting it enough here. And he easily stops the ref's count.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
Oh my gosh, a follow-away moonsault slam?
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex. Oh, Swanton.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Sky high. Ooh, great agility on display. Dragon Sleeper. It's the Dragon Sleeper. Give up now. Swallow your pride. And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Yeah. With the reversal.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
God, the fight is being brought right to him.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy.
Flying. He's starting to struggle here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Cover! He breaks the ref's count before two.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Just dominating at this point.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Here we go! Suplex!
What? Thanks for coming.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
An emphatic victory.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
So perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
Here he comes. This will possibly be a career-altering match for these competitors.
Yeah, you are met with so many dangers in this intimidating structure. I'm not sure if these superstars are fully aware of the risks this cage presents to their livelihoods.
A knee drop! Counters, this could be an opportunity. Quick exchange of counters there. Series of reversals.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Luthes press. Raining down right hands.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Stop to finish it off.
He's absorbed some damage already. And he's able to reverse. Quick thinking pays off.
Lariat.
Corey, we know the steel cage offers a big advantage for anyone willing to use it as a weapon. But is there a disadvantage to the structure, too?
Well, Cole, I can tell you one thing that'll be hindered by the cage, and that's any sort of speed advantage. Any and all attempts to pick up the pace are going to be confined to the ring.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Absolutely spiked. DDT. Moved at the right time.
Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Impressive display of power.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
The steel cage is just as punishing as your opponent, Cole.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Uh-oh. Hung out to dry.
He's able to counter. both of their opponent's legs.
God, that hurts.
Picked up. Up and a rough landing. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, look at this. The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
Gonna take.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Nowhere.
Oh, KO!
Can he take advantage of this?
Heading for the cage door. No shame in taking the easy way.
He's making his way up the cage.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh. Fighting back with a counter.
From way up.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Enabled to counter. Getting him into the corner.
Asking the rep to open the cage door now.
Boom! Boots.
Nice.
He's making his way up the side of the cage. Oh, strong impact.
Dang.
Uses the edge of the knee.
Debilitating forearm strikes.
Oh my goodness, they strike it at will.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
Gets him with the counter.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Ooh, sharp kick. Able to reverse that one.
Counter after counter.
Pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Awesome driver.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Nowhere. KO.
Get that instant replay ready.
And now he's starting to make his way up the cage.
Takes incredible guts to make this climb.
Looking to advance up the cage wall. And now he's at an impasse at the top of the cage. And he pulls him back into the cage.
He's gonna be kicking himself for that.
He had it scouted. He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
Fought so hard to be in this position, but he's only halfway to victory.
Abruptly stuck to the top of the cage.
This is not good.
To get the advantage here. And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there.
At the top of the cage, but his opponent stops his progress.
He almost made it out.
He deflects it right back. He's making haste.
No!
To the earth with nothing to break your fall. That's a costly mistake.
Oh my God!
Trying desperately to escape. Look out below! Oh no, he comes off the cage and lands right back in the ring.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try something else now.
He skirts around it.
Real European uppercut. Can they go on the attack?
How insulting is that?
Left by the turnbuckles.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by the
Settled. The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Counters.
Are we about to see it?
Right across the neck.
This is his chance. Now he sees the moment.
In the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? Oh my God, a clothesline! At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Oh, man!
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Ooh. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
His way in this match.
Things are playing.
Oh, nowhere! Oh, KO!
Each one keeps getting more devastating. Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way.
He's reached the pinnacle of his climb here. He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps. And he's victorious.
The longer he's up there, the more fear starts to seep into the mind.
And there's the survival of this steel cage match.
Well, guys, we thought that steel cage match was going to be a great one, but this was more than I even hoped for.
Here is your winner, the Legend Killer.
An always thrilling steel cage match, unpredictable to the very end, but there's the survivor.
He's definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.